This is being used for electric power generation. It was here that mankind first transported electricity for a long distance. This historic event occurred in 1896, when electric power from the falls was sent a distance of 20 miles, or 32 kilometers, to Buffalo.